Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you a stationary haul. So first, isn't really stationary, but I got a sketchbook, the sketchbook that was in my video, and then another sketchbook that I'm making my art journal. I'll show you all the swatches of what I have today. So let's start off with the small things. So first we have a pencil case. This is new, by the way. And then I have a Artist Loft alcohol-based marker. Some Amazon Basics pencils. A metallic gel pen, a white jelly roll. This is from the dollar store. It's a black liner. And then I forgot what these are called. They're this type of pen, where it's like kind of flimsy. Yeah. So that's what I have in my pencil case. Now, I also got these calligraphy pens. I'll show you how they write. You can go I think they're really nice. Show you my whole set. And then over here, I forgot to get it, sorry. Right here, right here, I have a ton of Crayola Super Tips. So here are the swatches for the Crayola Super Tips, the calligraphy pens, and the other pens. I just didn't do the pencil. Yeah, hope you like, subscribe, and see you on the next video.